President Trump has promised a number of actions to crack down on immigrants and asylum seekers as part of a plan to drum up his base ahead of the election next week. For the first time, the president seemed to threaten the use of force against migrants at the border. Our ABC correspondent Lana Zak reports from Washington.
We're not letting them into our country.
Just days before the midterm elections, President Trump is campaigning hard against a group of migrants seeking asylum and illegal immigrants.
If you don't want America to be overrun by masses of illegal aliens and giant caravans, you better vote Republican.
The president says he may deploy up to 15,000 military troops to the U.S. border. That's roughly the same number deployed to fight the Taliban in Afghanistan. Under the law, the troops at the border are only supposed to offer logistical support for the border patrol, but the president said military force could be engaged if any of the migrants throw rocks.
We're going to consider it. I told him, consider it a rifle. When they throw rocks like they did at the Mexico military and police, I say, consider it a rifle.
Those comments prompted General Martin Dempsey, the former chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, to tweet, a wasteful deployment of overstretched soldiers and Marines would be made much worse if they use force disproportional to the threat they face. They won't. President Trump also announced he would be making changes to the asylum-seeking process, pledging to house migrants in tent cities along the border, believing that in the final days before the election, that argument will mobilize voters in a key demographic.
I don't want them in our country. And women don't want them in our country.
According to the latest ABC News Washington Post poll, independents have expressed broad dissatisfaction with President Trump, so turning out the base becomes essential for Republicans. Lana Zak, ABC News, Washington.